Croatia and Montenegro are looking to end year 2009 with positive growth of travel and tourism physical indicators, namely number of arrivals and number of bed nights. Two main factors influence this. First is that both of them are mainly land arriving destination. For example, in Croatia, close to 90% of all arrivals are made by land. Second factor is that on average 70% of all arrivals to those two countries is self-arranged. With consumer confidence being on such a low levels, with a lot of certainties about tourists' incomes, salaries, all of them, they decided to wait for the last moment with their traveling arrangement, which is then again in favor of land arriving destinations. However, although physical indicators are positive, we cannot say the same for the tourism spending. Tourism spending on average in those two countries is going down by 7%. Tourism in Croatia and Montenegro is still relatively underdeveloped if compared to their Mediterranean competitors. But many analysts argue that this can be seen actually as an advantage. Tourists are often able to enjoy pristine, clear nature, sometimes with no other tourists anywhere in the site. Governments have tried a lot to change this and to attract many tourists from the Europe and across the world, but with some limited results. For example, many tourists in Europe don't even see those two countries as a potential holiday destination, which means that potential for growth is still huge. Although governments are investing a lot in advertising, sometimes better results are achieved by some individual enterprises.